Sports. It's in the game.
Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt.
You ready?
Well, no shortage of UFC history has been made inside these walls. Good to have you with us from Honda Center tonight here in Anaheim, California. So many big UFC live events in this venue, DC.
It's a great arena. It's a beautiful arena, but one that I would gladly never step foot in again. I may be the only guy to lose two UFC championships in this pit of hell that is called the Honda Center.
Oh! Back to the feet. DC, his hands look good. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy tonight.
He's doing a great job being accurate, but he's also...
Oh! Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. Trying to kick the leg out. Also, the taller fighter lands a knee yet again. Good is this action about a minute in. I think I'm gassing out just watching this thing.
I'm exhausted trying to call all the strikes that these two men are throwing at each other. What a fun fight.
Yeah, hate to be the punch counter tonight. Oh, a huge block there. Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts in history. But now it has been found, and it's been found by this young man in this octagon tonight. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this? He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Knee to the body.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful.
He's hurt bad.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Man, what a fight. Oh, nice high kick.
Just missed with the straight left hand.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt. Nice strike.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh!
Big combination.
Oh, and he lands another knee there, DC. He talked a lot to us about his length and his size advantage. Doesn't always pay to be the taller fighter. In this instance, it certainly did. Hard shots landing on both sides here. All right, so
he
start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent very bad.
Oh, worked hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised.
He got him. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Looping left hand misses the target. Oh, wicked nice leg kick there, DC.
Can't take too many of those. Big power punch lands. Now we get back in range.
Oh, oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
That was his throw to end the fight.
Yep. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Big knee to the body.
That one is going to end the fight.
Nice kick. These guys are going at it. I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Serve him up. Go get him.
Back to the feet. Oh, straight right. Oh, man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
man,
this way.
Man, get that out of here. He sees it coming. You're going to have to mix it up.
Shake that finger.
Shake that finger. Nice. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Looks as though his leg, you can even see him limping a little bit. Oh, look at that jab. Snapped his head back.
His jab gets to the target so fast, and he always brings his hand right back to his face.
Oh! He's out!
He's done! He's done!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace, his pressure to really wear down his opponent.
I gotta check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest, it's trouble by me. Been dope on 80. On 20, no maybes. Wanna talk, cool drinks up. Hold up, run around. Yeah, bad news talk, but don't save me. Chop, play, get played, don't play me. Rebounds, there's 100,000. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up. What you heard about?
All right, coming up next, a UFC bantamweight division fight. While these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time, tonight it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight or what?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. Just a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Oh, nice land with the knee. You see the taller fighter having no issue getting the limb to the target. Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here. Oh! Oh! Lands a big right hand early. Wow! Back to the feet. Oh, he might be out.
Oh, man, he's hard.
Check the high kick. Oh, the kickboxing chops on full display with that offering. Nicely done.
Beautiful kick landed by this man.
Well, the leg kicks have been a big storyline in this one, and there's another one. So he continues to slow his opponent down, and nice poker face on the other side. I'm not sure how many more he can take.
He won't be able to take many more. Think about Edson Barbosa, how he lands those beautiful leg kicks, no windup, so fast. Eventually, guys get stopped from taking too many. This seems to be the path that he is wanting to take tonight in this fight.
Beautiful knee to the body by him there. Again, we talked off the top about his size advantage, and he put it to good use there. Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
All right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you gotta find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you gotta get out to space, find places to rest and recover. Get against the octagon, go to the clinch, find ways to just recover so that when you have that next explosion, it actually has some meaning.
Oh man, this guy kicks like a mule.
So hard. He kicks so hard. Every time you can see him drive his shin. My goodness.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Lands, and it seemed like almost every strike found the target.
He's so accurate when he decides to attack. It is a sight to behold.
Oh, and he lands another huge knee there as the taller fighter uses his length well yet again.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Oh, big hook, that'll sting.
Establish that jab once again. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more where that came from.
Boxing, boxing, boxing. Nice kicks. These guys are going at it.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
Oh, man, another leg kick lands right on the...
He didn't like that left hand.
Nice strike to the midsection, glances.
Huge right hand!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.